December 1st. Coldest day of the year. This morning it was about 35 degrees. It's supposed to be about mid-50s right now, so it's been a beautiful Louisiana day. This morning, didn't see anything. Trying to scout a new area, and we found this area. This area's just torn up with acorns and deer eating them, and it's loaded. All the trees are loaded, and this morning walking in, I jumped up two deer in this area about 9:30 in the morning, and I don't know, I'm just trying to kill a deer. It's about 3:30 right now, 3:35, been in the stand probably 10 minutes. I'm going to try my best to get a kill on film today. I will sit here today, I feel that. Something coming. I look back at this little young coyote. I just had time to cut the freaking camera off. Freak yes, man. Freak yes. Oh, that's awesome. I'm going to keep sitting here till dark because that wind's blowing perfect. So, there's not much of a tracking job. Was not the best shot, but that's my third traditional kill. Got a hog. Wind whitetail, and now a freaking coyote. That's freaking awesome. Like I said, I'm gonna sit here till dark, so hopefully this camera cuts something.